morning, everybody. Welcome to Sampson's Judo. It's a lovely Sunday morning, crisp morning. We're off to Sussex. In Worthing, we've got our Shujigeko summer camp. We've got 2 days of very good judo. The turnout should be very good, and we're looking forward to it. Welcome back to Sampson's Judo. We've just stopped from lunch for our summer camp. The morning was really, really, really good. Some excellent judo. We're just having a little bit of lunch, a little bit of drink. We've done a knee tachiwaza this morning. Now we're going to work on knee waza this afternoon. And the spirits are high, and the judo's great, and people are loving it. And I'm glad you can join us. Thank you. is over for today. Absolutely outstanding day. Very good, a lot of technique, a lot of fundamental principles. Everybody's really tired. We're just going to run the refereeing course now for anybody that wants to do refereeing. And tomorrow we're looking forward to another exciting day. We've got more people turning up tomorrow, so it should be jam-packed on the mat. And we're doing what we do best, is traditional Japanese judo. Today is our second day of the Shujugeko, our summer camp. Yesterday we saw an abundance of people really, really enjoying themselves. We did 6 hours of training non-stop. Everybody was aching yesterday, but it's a nice pain. Today I hope to produce more pain for everybody. We're doing a lot of transitions, a lot of counter techniques. Another 6 hours of great judo followed by a barbecue on the beach. Thank you for watching and we'll keep you informed. As you can see here, I'm not in my judo suit. We've actually just finished this. We finished the Shujugeko, which is our summer camp. We've had 2 days of exceptional judo, meeting lots of people, lots of high grades around the country. We've had the full mat area. Today it was extraordinary. It was fantastic. With a lot of awards, a lot of high grades, coaching, teaching, sharing, inspiring everybody. We've had an amazing time, and now we're on the beach, as you can see. We've all been swimming, we've got the charcoal going, we've got loads of meat to feed half the country. Everybody's turning up. This is part of the social aspect of judo. This is what it's all about, training hard, teaching right, and socializing with everybody. I hope you've been watching this, I hope you've enjoyed it, and I look forward to talking to you very soon. In the meantime, enjoy the view, it's fantastic. I'm gonna go back to the
Oh, 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 oh